Let's learn Photoshop basics in 5 minutes. If you want to learn more things in 5 minutes like this, make sure to check out the playlist in the description. Time is ticking, so let's start right away. When you first open Photoshop, you will see this interface. Over here, you can open recent projects by clicking on the thumbnails or clicking the open button here. To create a new file, click the new file button. Over here, you can choose your document dimensions from the templates or make it custom on the right side. Click Create and you can see your document. Before we do anything, go to Window, Workspace. Make sure Essentials are selected and click Reset Essentials. This will make your Photoshop look like mine so you can follow this video correctly. To move around the document, scroll the mouse wheel up and down. To zoom, hold Alt on keyboard and scroll mouse wheel. To move around, hold Space and click and hold left mouse button. To draw something, click on the brush tool and left click to draw on the document. To change size and hardness, click up here. And to change opacity, move this slider. Also, to change color, click on the rectangles and change colors. Now, if you click X on your keyboard, you will quickly switch between two colors. To undo, simply click Ctrl Z. To draw shapes, click on the rectangle tool and click on document. You can also click and drag shape. Use handles to change size and rotation of the shape. Change color by clicking on the fill here. To move it around, select the move tool, click on the shape and move it around. If you right click on the rectangle tool, you can choose other shapes. And you can also click and drag to draw them right away. Hold Alt, Ctrl or Shift to add some variations. To import images, just drag and drop them to a Photoshop document. Click Accept at the top. To change the size of the image, hit Ctrl plus T to transform. Use handles to resize and rotate images. Click on image to move it. When done, click Accept. Add another image. And you can see on the right side that Photoshop created layers of images. Just move layers to decide which image is on the top. Click I to hide it. To add layer styles, select layer and click on this FX button and choose effect. You can choose different effects from the list and change their properties on the right side. To apply filters and effects to your image, select layer, go to filter, and over here choose the effect and filter you want to apply. To select something, click Marquee tool and select part of image and hit delete to delete that part. To deselect, hit Ctrl plus D. If you need to crop your image to remove unwanted parts, click the crop tool and move handles until you find perfect crop size. Hit accept or hit enter when you are done. Let me show you one trick. Right click on the image and click rasterize layer. Use a selection tool to select part of the image. And now hit Shift plus F5 on your keyboard and hit OK. You just remove something from the image. Cool, right? To save your project, go File and Save. It will save your project as a Photoshop file so you can open it in Photoshop and resume your designing work. But to export as image, go to File, Export and Export As. Over here, choose Format, Quality and Image Size. When ready, hit Export and you are done. Drop some comments and likes below if you find this quick tutorial helpful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.